I have 107 gold. I'm rich. If I can get 50 more gold in this new area. Oh, there it is. I see the new area. Okay. There's a goddess relic just immediately. We have 3 of 5 goddess relics. I feel like we're making really good progress here.
I'm telling you, speed running.
This is scenic.
Yeah.
There's a waiter here. What's the TV have to say? Nothing much.
It's a pretty boss personal spot. That little statue of you.
And I found a wallet. I can get up to 300 gold now. This is fancy. Can I jump off this cliff?
You can try.
I really don't think I should after everything that's happened. I think this is a statue of me?
Yeah.
Looks like it. Looking out over the ocean. This is beautiful. You guys seen this? It's gorgeous.
I don't know what happens if you pee on the statue.
Well, only one way to find out.
Oh, this place is cool. Sorry.
It looks like a gentle slope. You could probably kind of creep down, right?
I really am scared to go to find out after, like, breaking the game.
It looks so inviting. That's got to be deliberate.
Can I pee in this glass of water?
I have tried.
Oh, how did you pee on your butler?
The butler says, "You disgust me. You'll never be a member of the country club."
Well, this was a big waste of time.
I got a goddess relic. We're good. Let's see. Guy's still opening up another area.
Mm-hmm.
I have so much gold.
Can you buy the relic? Did you already do that?
No, not yet. I need
still needs another like 43.
I'm gonna sleep for a few days. Like IRL. I'll be back, guys, later.
Alright, sounds good.
Good luck. Be back here like August 15th.
We're on day 9.
You gotta go eat a mega burg, man.
Oh yeah,
your bro is not looking great.
I didn't realize that was a thing.
Your solution to everything is just always to go eat a Negaburg.
Yeah, it
just
is.
A walking marketing machine for McDonald's.
This is why I'm so anti Steam trading card, because all my loyalty is McDonald's.
What if McDonald's had Steam trading cards?
Well, then listen, let's not talk about hypotheticals. If they do, then let me know and we'll have that discussion, but I don't want to get my hopes up over here.
So wait, for the tape, I need bones, right?
5 bones, yeah.
Yeah.
More than 5. 10?
Was it? I thought it was 5.
It's
maybe
5.
It was.
I think it was 5, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
That's not that much.
The only place where the bones you'll really find are in the crypts.
Mm. Jared says, I want a Mark McDonald Steam trading card. Me too.
Yep.
I'd be down with that.
You spent all your MDP. Go get more MDP and more P.
I have 500 now. I'm going to buy the trash disposal room. Sorry.
What's that do?
Check your basement.
Nice.
It's basically a room full of trash cans, so it's constantly getting restocked with stuff.
Oh, nice.
Contrary to popular belief, it is actually a source of items, not a place where you throw things.
Melding Plague. Jit Grind says, guys, always bet on DBZ. Good job.
I like Melding Plague in the chat. The entire game takes place upon the face of an Alan Wake stealing trading card. Oh, that room still isn't open yet.
Just exploring the art gallery. No big deal.
Yeah, the art gallery that apparently talks about the ancient prophecy to resurrect. Oh, you can. There's an intentional glitch in this area.
I'm avoiding all glitches. Intentional.
it's a glitch free run. Yours is a pure run.
So racist.
Okay, getting some seeds. That's good. Makes me feel good.
Should trade some crumbs in for some gold, yo.
Yeah, I'm gonna trade seeds and crumbs when I get back to my place. I think I want to go to the crypt, though, and get some bones.
Yeah, and there might be some gold there, too.
Feels important.
Mm-hmm. You got about 200 piss to throw at a detective now.
He's gotta give me gold now. That much piss?
Generic username 42 in the chat. Damn it, Phil, you're wasting so much piss. And he's right, you're collecting all these items while you're at full piss.
I feel like we're less, like, I'm less worried about piss right now. Okay, here, I'm gonna fill this thing.
It's a great place to be when you're an adult and you're less worried about piss.
Yeah. Rare, but...
That's my favorite thing about adulthood, really.
It's usually when you discover the adult diapers.
Okay, that time he dropped the gold right away. Maybe I'd peed on him some earlier. And maybe it stacks. I don't know.
Yeah.
Does pee stack?
I think it does.
Magic, I believe. I believe it's like an instant effect.
Well, Phil, we should test it. So if I come over and pee on you today, and I just do that every day,
yeah.
Do you think that eventually you would be more likely to give me gold?
Oh.
Yeah, probably.
I know what the tape does.
What does the tape
do? You want to get the tape because it opens that weird door in the crypt.
Okay. What's in there?
I'm not saying.
That's fair.
All I could say, if you think that this is crazy now, I hope none of you are prone to seizures.
Okay.
I have 6 of 10 gold bugs.
Oh man, I really want all those gold bugs. I don't know what they do, but I really want to know.
Making good progress, and
we really
I
are.
I think we can do it.
Mm-hmm. I believe in us.
I am a believer in Team Crypt.
Oh, Team Crypt! Wait, that should be our Payday 2 name.
Team name
for Payday 2. Austin, how psyched are you for Payday 2?
I'm pretty psyched for Payday 2, man.
I got
man.
Us the 4-pack.
It's taking me like all of my restraint to not. Upgrade to the version that gets me a beta immediately.
Yeah.
But
I'm avoiding the beta because I want to go in fresh and also...
See, I do too, but I also, when we went into Payday, I had a little bit of knowledge from playing the game before, and I think that helped us a little bit.
Yeah.
So, I don't know.
Yeah, that's
I'm
true. Excited. That did help us.
I'm excited about that game.
For anybody who liked the Payday streams, we were definitely going to stream some Payday 2 as well. Apparently, there were some people telling me on Twitter that the Payday streams were their favorite streams that we have done. And that really that really surprised me because I didn't know if people would enjoy the fact that we were like basically fumbling through that game not knowing what the fuck we were doing.
Yeah, we're terrible at that game.
I think that's what people enjoy in general about these streams sometimes. It's just the flailing, the
you're really...
angry contempt thinly veiled with friendship.
All I'm saying
is, you're really making me feel good about this.
Jet Grind, why did you go try to kill those dudes? You're waiting in the house. That's all I'm saying.
It kind of... flailing through a game like that seems like that would really embody the spirit of the movies upon which that game is
sure,
based.
Sure, yeah. That's I kind of agree with that. Like, you don't... The best heist movies... are not ones where the heist goes perfectly, right?
Right, right.
It's where
I actually have a piece that I'm working on right now about a lot of my favorite games this year. Monaco And The Last of Us, I don't really love The Last of Us, but the bits I really loved about The Last of Us were when combat engagements fucked up, when I had a plan, and the moment between my plan going to shit and me coming out on the other side successfully. And with Monaco, it's the same thing. It's that moment where the plan gets ruined and you're scrambling to come up with a solution on the fly. And that moment is so powerful in gaming. Like, it's so strong because it's one of the best ways, in my experience, to make me feel empowered and intelligent and smart and successful in a game is to not only have a plan and succeed at it, but to give me the tools and knowledge to pick up the pieces when I fuck it up. Sure. And I have to think through all that stuff. And I'm really hoping Payday 2 gives us that same feeling.
Did you piss in the pot behind the house?
I'm going back up to check.
Speaking of plans.
Because that seems important. I didn't. Yes. 7 gold bugs.
Nice.
Somebody in the chat says, generic username says, wait, will the Payday 2 stream be before or after the co-op War Z Judgment Dre? Oh. I don't know what that is, but yeah. That is not, I have not agreed to ever play the War Z.
And me either. Does he have somebody else who's playing that with him? Because it's not going to be me. I'll watch him play that game.
I think a lot of people have ended up with it by accident since the renaming. Infestation or something?
Yeah, Infestation, some sort of stories. War stories? Zed stories?
That sounds right. I think it's war stories.
It's frustrating because on the one hand, them having to rename the game is a good thing because the name was very obviously ripping off of World War Z and tricking people into buying it that way. But also, the renaming, I think, has tricked people into buying it because they're like, oh, I've not heard of this game. Yep. Maybe it's good.
Yeah.
Well, not just that, but it reset its Metacritic as well.
Did it really?
Yep.
No, get that's fucked. Awful.
Get fucked.
That's awful.
Yeah.
Bro.
That's the worst part of it.
Oh, that is really, that's bad. I have enough gold. I'm going to go buy that goddess relic now.
Yeah.
Do it.
That's, that really sucks. I did not know that. That's frustrating and terrible.
Mm-hmm.
I hope that some of the sites that reviewed it will just, you know, like, republish.
Rerun that, yeah.
Under totally. The new name or whatever. Whatever it takes to get that in. Mm-hmm. Not that I care too much about, you know, what's on Metacritic, but, you know, just for the people who do use it.
Right.
That's a bummer. Blazing Raven says, Phil, you own the game. I have a Steam Press account, so I own a lot of games that I don't intend to play.
Air quotes, own.
Yeah. Cool. So I have 4 out of 5 relics. We only need one more. Are there more than 5 in the game?
No. Wait, maybe? I don't know.
Where do we get the last one?
More digs.
Okay.
We should wait to pick that one up. Or when you pick it up, does the game automatically... Do you have to go turn those into the goddess at some point?
You have
or?
To turn those into the goddess. So okay. That's the
we
thing.
Can keep,
like,
we can keep
you
exploring.
Can get all the items. Mm-hmm. You totally don't have to end the game.
That's important.
Unless you actually want to go see the person.
I just want to be in this world for longer, guys. I just want to explore this space.
Is Crypt World your
actually,
Skyrim?
Actually, now that I think about it, I don't think it's more digs. I think it's...
Is it
Elizabeth
the tape
the
open up a spot?
The tape doesn't open up a spot, no, but you should do the tape.
You think it's where?
It's, you know the goddess who comes every 5 days?
Yeah, she did have one.
Okay, well, there
didn't
it is.
She did, absolutely.
Oh, you already bought it, didn't you?
No, I didn't. I totally didn't.
Yeah, she's number 5.
I need to get more bones then, so I'm going to keep
planting
bones.
Well, just sleep and I think some of your bones will sprout. Oh,
I'm gonna sleep.
Just your crumbs.
I'm going to sleep more. Do we know when she comes? How many days? Or, like, which days?
Well, why don't you go check the field? And if our theory is correct, it'll be dark.
Wait, on which days?
I think it's every 5 days, so today would be one of the days that she would be there.
Well,
I already slept again.
Now that you slept, we can't check at all. So we could try again on day 15.
Allie, good friend Allie in the chat, does not like that meat you planted. She's this is the second time she brought it up. She says she's cool with everything else in this game, but she really doesn't like the meat texture that you plant.
It just looks like ground beef.
Yeah, I don't know. That's
like
me
a big
too.
Pile, you know, just a big pile of ground beef in a hole. What's wrong with that?
Nothing. It looks like a gib. Like from Quake.
John in the chat, John Carson, clumsy agent, says, what am I missing here? I've been watching Doctor Who. And Janessa says, I'm just getting into it too, John. I really think all we missed was peeing.
Yep.
Lots of pee.
Yep.
Pretty much. I mean, at this point, we're just pee farming.
I'm glad Janessa's here too, so that really we're experiencing this as a family.
That's true.
That's one day you piss on those skulls, they take longer to sprout.
They do take longer, but it seems like they guarantee that you get more.
Mm-hmm.
Because I'm getting like three plus bones every time, which seems good. 4 bones from these ones. That's splendid.
Phil, one day you, Janessa, and little Austin Pittsburgh Kohler will sit down and watch the streams. Like, Pittsburgh, thank you very much.
Pittsburgh, like...
We'll sit down and watch these, like, old home movies. It'll be great.
All right, it's day 15, so I'm going to go check. See what's up with that goddess.
Do you have your bones first?
I got some bones.
Perfect.
Hey, don't you worry. I got some bones. It's fine. We'll make this work. Oh, yeah, it's dark.
And thankfully, the 15 is also one of the days that the horrible screaming murder dude. Oh crap! But it's gonna advance a day, isn't it?
It is. Yeah, but that's
okay.
That's all right. We've got plenty of time. We got 35 days yet.
JKP in the chat says, "Wait, is this game actually starting to make sense?" Yes, I think you've been watching this stream long enough, and you've begun to acclimate to the Crypt Worlds. It will not be long before you feel your life slipping away, and you will become one with the Crypt.
Right, so that worked out.
You obtained a very valuable VHS. Someone may be looking for this rare item. Maybe try getting it signed, too?
So I get it signed first, and then I want to take it to the Crypt?
Yeah.
Okay.
Melding Plague in the chat says, Phil Home Movies. And this is where I talked about you being induced tomorrow. And here you can see me pissing on a detective. He was not pleased, but he dropped some sweet gold bars.
Yep.
Oh, God.
Yes, JKP. I'm not only one with the Crypt, I am the Crypt. Phil is playing me right now. You could be, you know, squeezing my nipples a little less hard, Phil.
I really can't. I really can't hold back. Cool. I like that. I like that with all of the planting and the peeing on things that I planted. I feel like this game has become my Animal Crossing.
This is the Harvest Moon for the new generation.
Let me think here. What else do we want to do today?
Check on the dig site. Check on the dig.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure something's opened up by now.
Yep. And let me start a new dig. And let's see what's in here. City Ruins Beta.
Sure.
Why not?
Yeah, everyone knows the archaeologists just renamed their ruins as Greek letters.
Was it technically a buy-in beta?
Yes.
Yeah, it was.
It's the worst
kind. You
didn't
pay that gold.
Right. My goal right now is that on day 20... wait. This trash can talks to me when I try to take from it. My goal is that on day 20, when the goddess comes back, I want to have 150 gold so that I can get that last goddess relic. So that we at least have it. We have that option... Right. For if and when we want to end the game.
You are going to get about 100 gold for that tape, so you'll be well on your way there.
There's a second tier of the god, which is important for if we want to end the game the other way.
With the chaos god.
We're going to have to talk about that.
You might not be able to do that by day 20, because you need to... I think there's another dig site.
Oh, no, I'm just saying, like, tier. We'll get there. We'll get there.
Maybe we'll do this all off. Only you could put a save down, and you could just do it on day 49. By the way, you should really go check on the pilgrims.
Keep trying to find a safe place to hide away from my problems. The thing is, nowhere is safe. Oh,
I feel you, archaeologist. I feel you.
Can I? Let's try jumping over here. Oh, not quite.
I want to announce on streams that people who are watching this on YouTube. Dylan in the chat says, seriously, watch John and I play fighting games and join in 6 p.m. on Saturday. You guys should definitely do that, 6 p.m. Pacific. Hopefully that will continue going on Saturdays.
Yeah, I mean, the plan is to make that a regular thing. So, and I don't know if that I'm going to be involved this week because I have a new child that I will, in theory, be taking care of if I'm not bored of it already.
Right.
Priorities.
Yeah. But, I'll hopefully be joining at some point. The whole idea behind this thing that Dylan is doing, just to clarify, is like it is specifically, we're calling it Scrub Saturdays. It is for people who are bad at fighting games, like myself,
right.
To just hang out, play fighting games, have a good time, maybe learn some things about fighting games. Like if you, again, like me, if you liked watching Evo but have no actual skill at fighting games and didn't really understand what was going on, we will maybe be able to improve on that some. And just have a good time. It's not going to be like a serious thing. Join us, please. I'm lonely.
Wait, did you already talk to that archaeologist who's half buried in the ground?
Yeah, he just said to ignore him, that it's better this way.
Jeez.
Poor guy.
It's probably some dramatic irony or something. Wiser men than I. Now, see, there's a door at the top of this area.
I do want to clarify that Dylan also made an incredible wiki page for that. So you should definitely check that out. He linked to it.
Cool.
Guys, have we talked about how weird it is that we have a wiki now?
It's dumb.
The hottest spot in the last 7 days is the page entitled Garfield. So...
Is it? I think I started that page.
Good job.
Good work.
I'm excited for that.
Sorry, David, you were going to say something?
No, I think I'm done.
Okay. Yeah, no, that's a good idea, because anything that you say has a potential of ending up on that wiki forever, and that's...
Yep.
That's really the horrifying reality that we live in. I'm going to go to get some food and get some of those points.
Oh, yeah.
I still think you should check on the pilgrims.
Oh, yeah. I'll do that as well. I'll do that first and then go.
I'm really looking forward to this idea of being immortalized in this wiki. I may have made video games. I may, have left an impression, but being immortalized in a wiki.
Yes.
Nothing's higher than that.
People, worth mentioning, because just in case people didn't quite get it from your introduction earlier, David is the creator of I Get This Call Every Day, which we played on the same stream where we played Crypt Worlds for the first time.
Yep.
That's true. That's why I ended up discovering this game.
Yep.
Is because I went and I didn't get a chance to see the stream live, so I watched the archives.
Yeah.
This is so circular right now.
Yeah. It's all comes full circle.
That dude's new.
He says that they're preparing for war because the Sky Pilgrims are shouting insults down.
Those bastardly Sky Pilgrims.
And I feel like maybe the audio has changed slightly to convey that.
Ooh.
I'm not 100% sure. I could be making that up.
Janessa in chat, JKP, says, if I get on this wiki, will it boost my clout score? Yeah, definitely. Yep. Clout definitely has a specific wiki mention subsection, so...
But you'll only be rewarded in coupons for waffle tacos.
All damn hot crisps.
Wasted all my pee on this asshole. Got nothing for it.
Seriously?
Nothing.
What a chintzy detective.
Yeah.
Once you get up to 300 pee, you should go check to see if Porpy Room opened up.
Yep, I'll do that on my way as well. Get some piss soda.
I hope Phil's wiki page is just going to be full of quotes from this.
Oh, God.
I wasted all my pee on this asshole.
Oh, God. It's open! Alright, I'm gonna go
outside
eat first.
Oh my god.
This guy fell over.
Oh boy.
Oh yes.
Let's get food first. Let's get a soda. Get a bunch of Negaburgs.
Gotta get that MDP, yo.
I have 450 NDP, so I think I can get an extra wallet. And then some gold.
Ali in the chat says, wait, what is happening? I missed it. I'm scared.
Alright, well, let's go in this thing.
All right. I hope the music's great.
Oh my god, this is freaking me out. Okay, wow.
Remember the GameCubes in Reboot? The, yep. Like, fault reminds me of that. The yep. Stuff inside doesn't. But the
I just
poster.
Love the need to put like a post in the middle of the hallway.
Is that another? Wait, what did I just spread my man. Form to all the writhing worms that infest my?
You guys, that's pretty great. That is pretty great.
So think about what you're saying there. You picked up like a robot head.
Yeah.
And she wants you to spread it to the filthy worms.
Does that mean like the people don't like this guy?
I would think so.
Oh god. Yeah, that...
Yeah.
That did it.
Melding Plague in the chat says this game is love, and he's 100% correct.
Assimilation of the form is all I desire.
This is the best. This is like... It's a Porpentine showdown. It's the best.
Great. Grabbing another helmet.
Also,
one trick that I've learned for speedrunning, you guys, is you always jump. If
yeah,
you jump,
you get those pops.
Yeah,
yep.
you get along a little bit faster.
Slight really. Diagonal.
I want to go back to a thing Janine brought up a few minutes ago. She said that the walls in there reminded her of the GameCubes from Reboot. It's true. Mm-hmm. The other thing that that made me think of is I really want a Reboot episode where someone plays Crypt Worlds because that would be the best episode.
Game over.
Oh,
Pisser
God.
Wins.
Yeah, no, I want all of those characters to be stuck in this world.
Is this still Chinatown references? Is that what we're talking about?
You no, don't watch Reboot?
Reboot? No,
Phil.
I also
Canadian
don't.
Cartoon ever.
Oh,
it's Canadian. Well, there, that explains it.
What? No, yeah. I guess maybe it was made in Canada?
Yeah, but
it
yeah.
wasn't. It surely was not... Canada
it was
exclusive.
No, I mean, it was. No. I know that it was available to watch in the U.S., but I probably something in my kid brain was like, this isn't
it's a
right.
TV show
something,
about video games.
Something
on
foreign about this.
Phil, you have to leave. I know this is technically your channel, and it can remain technically your channel, but, you know, you're just going to be a figurehead, okay?
That's it. You know what?
Catch up on
you know what? That's,
and Jack Nicholson movies.
That's 90% of my job
just
right
vetoed.
Now.
You've had
been,
a mutiny.
So here's the thing. I've been meaning to watch Chinatown for years. I actually feel bad about that one.
Yeah, I hadn't seen it until like a few years ago myself.
That's on a,
I specifically sought it out.
Yeah, that's on a long list of movies that I desperately need to catch up with, including one that I just watched this week, Heathers. Never seen Heathers
good
before.
Movie.
That movie's movie. That movie's kind of incredible. And
yeah.
I felt really bad that I had not seen it until like 2 days ago.
Thomas 100273 in the chat says that just started watching Gargoyles from episode 1. That is a good call.
I got stuck on that wall.
Yeah, there's a lot of getting stuck in geometry in this game. I don't know if that's supposed to be sending a message or that's just Unity.
Both. Let's say both.
It is.
So is this made in Unity?
Yep.
Interesting.
Yeah, it's like the total splash screen that comes up at the very beginning.
I ignored that.
As well you should.
I hear good things about Unity, and I feel like I'm not super interested in making games myself, because I do not think I would be good at making games, but I feel like messing around in Unity to create something might be interesting.
It's, I don't know, people will say that it's a beginner's tool, but those are people who usually haven't been beginners for a long time.
I know one of my coworkers, Danielle Randu, does college courses on game creation using Unity, and she's always very Clearly she's biased because she does that, but she's always very much preaching about the joys of using Unity.
There's been a lot of really interesting stuff made in Unity.
Mm-hmm.
And it's extra nice because that product is really easy to output for both PC and Mac.
And mobile.
And mobile and
and consoles.
Yeah, exactly. So it's super flexible and super attainable.
Mm-hmm. That's it's one of those, and then there's a lot of other technologies getting like that too, but Unity's kind of really at the forefront for 3D in that space.
Yeah, right? So that seems to be the big thing, is like, compared to anything else, that seems to be the easiest to create things for in 3D.
And the biggest thing too, I mean, this was probably made on Unity's free license. I mean, this is something that was made by someone just downloading the program, not ponying up any money up front. And that's a big thing too, because the easier it is for people to get their hands on the tools that they need, and when money isn't a factor restricting them.
I'm seeing more and more really cool, sort of as Janine says, there's really tons of really interesting stuff made in Unity coming out. And the other thing that I'm finding really interesting about it is that, so like when Flash was the big, I don't know if you call it big, but like one of the big indie game development tools, a lot of stuff was being made on Flash, but then it would be made on Flash, and then I would hear the game developer talking about how making games on Flash is kind of a pain in the ass.
Right.
And I'm not hearing that with Unity, which is kind of cool. Like, it's much more, people seem to dig it.
Blazing Raven says screw Flash, and that makes me sad, because I'm a Flash developer.
Oh, well, now I feel bad too.
Well, the thing is, like, I'm still also a very new game developer, and I'm only really a Flash developer because the person who taught me most of my game development used Flash primarily. So, you know, that's where my bias comes from.
Sure.
But, you know, it just, like, every technology has its advantages and its issues, and sometimes just technologies are better for certain people.
Here it is. Should I do it?
Yes. Do it.
You
become one with Porpy.
You're a cyborg now. You have increased physical ability, can hack and piss oil. Can hack?
Yes.
What do
Go check out. Go check out the MVP.
Oh jeez. Your portrait.
Oh my god, that's the best.
That's so good. Oh, that's so good.
But speaking of things coming out,
I got
Unity.
A wallet and piss upgrade. That's wonderful.
There you go. 300 piss.
Oh, amazing.
So, speaking of things that are coming out for Unity, in another week or so is the 7-day FPS jam.
Oh, yeah, that looks great. I'm really excited to see what comes out of that.
I don't know if this will be a good one to do that with because of the timing, but I've been wanting to, because there's been so many interesting, really cool game jams going on, with really cool things that come out of them, and then sometimes end up getting turned into full games, which is awesome. I would really like to follow one of the game jams on the stream.
Totally.
And actually do like a stream night dedicated to it, where we just play like, you know, like here's like 20 games that were made at this game jam. We're just gonna go through them.
Right.
One by one.
I would love that.
I feel that would be like a really
so
really fun
into that,
cool streaming night.
Totally. But I'm really excited to see what comes out of this. Last year, I think this was the jam that Receiver came out of, and that was a really, really cool.
Yes,
I don't know. Game jams are great.
And that's exactly an example of what I mean, where like that came out of the game jam, and then they ended up like kind of building on it a little bit. I guess they didn't add a ton to it, but like turning it into something a little bit even bigger than that.
Well, like the important thing too about a game jam is that doesn't have to be the goal, right? You can take a design idea that isn't untenable as a full marketable product and say this is a cool way to explore this element of game design. This is a space where our goal doesn't have to be, you know, making a buck. And obviously Austin Walker is all about that, right? Like it's great for the medium to have those spaces. And again, the nice thing about Unity is that's a tool that fits that space really well. Also, I really like your oil pee.
Well said.
Your oil pee is pretty great.
I have to say that I missed the yellow.
It's, you know what's weird
is... people would react differently to oil pee? Like, do you think the alien would have stronger feelings about the RLP?
I haven't noticed any difference, but I keep waiting for something to be different. Like if you piss on a robot, maybe it lubricates them or something.
Ugh.
Can we get just somebody pull that quote out?
Please.
So we need day 20. We're looking for... Oh, wait. Actually, tomorrow, day 18, dude should be here, right?
Mm-hmm. You are swimming in gold right now. Yeah. I can't believe
check
it.
Check your archaeologist dig.
Let me go get this tape out first. Get the sign.
Good call. Generic user name says Austin loves money. Shaded Fox says Austin follows money. It's true. I'm always following the money. Jack Ryan says hashtag chemtrails.
I mean, so I'm like, you know, I'm not as crazy of a communist as you, Austin.
Right.
I'm okay with people wanting to make money off things, but...
Dog, I am broke. I would love some money right now. Let's not get it twisted.
But that said, I do totally agree with you. I think it's cool and important to have, as you said, just spaces where people can feel cool about like exploring ideas that are not necessarily the goal is not to create a marketable product that's going to.
But even though, like, I don't want to say, you know, I said that earlier, and I already immediately, because I'm Austin, felt bad about saying it that way, because it made it sound like that I think all mainstream, you know, devs are like, oh, I really want to make profit. But, you know, they're not restricted by that fact. They're not, someone isn't over their shoulder saying, well, you know, the quarter is coming up and.
Yeah, well, I mean, to something like the game we are playing right now.
Right.
Would not have been made.
God damn.
You totally walked by the guy you need to sign your tape.
Oh, I had him sign it already. It's signed.
Oh, okay. My stream is so out of sync.
Oh, it's all right.
Snore laxatives, yeah. This is my first stream here, anyways. I've done other things. I've been on podcasts, made video games, that kind of thing. Thank you. Glad to be here.
Yeah, you're welcome back anytime. I've been wanting to get you on the stream, but this was a good excuse because you are the world's leading expert in Crypt Worlds.